Agent Blaskovich. You're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
If we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this, and then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty. Leg dich hin, meine Liebe.
This place is infested with Nazi pigs. You should be careful. Do not kill anyone unless you have to.
What's that? Kill as many Nazis as I can?
No, I said...
Can't hear you, Kessler. Lots of static.
Mein Freund! Mein großzügiger Nazi Hass in der halbnackte Ära! Was? Er ist kein schlechtes Omen. Vielleicht räumt er dieser verfluchte Stadt endlich auf. Aber solange ich dich habe, wird mir nichts passieren. Nichts. Nichts.
There's Schmidt's, the baker shop. Die Narzissen singing in moonshine.
Open the gate to the side of the building. There's a key underneath a large rock. Use the basement window. Bloody hell. Where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa, your agent too.
It's Nurse Inga now. Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
So this is where they transferred you?
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my Bristols. Clumsy twit.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for maudlin stories. Listen, I know what you're after, Blasco. The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you can get close to her. But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on.